Vegas for a long time. How about we got that hockey team now? How about that? Yeah, ever since we got that hockey team now, when a prostitute gets busted, it's 2 minutes for hooking. I don't know if you've been to a game, but it's great. It's a real Vegas experience, you know? You can play Qui-Gon poker with the players in the penalty box. Yeah, and then if you go in the special high roller VIP section, they got strippers that walk around and give you lap dances in between periods. That's a double entendre joke. Stay with me on that one. Until I went in Boise, they don't get it. Yeah. We're going to win the Stanley Cup our first year out? Like, that's insane. Like, that's incredible. Never been done before, never been heard of. I don't know if that's a good thing, though. Because that's kind of like losing your virginity to a supermodel. It's never going to get better than that. I mean, you may hit it a couple more times. What are you going to do? Show off the trophy to your friends? That's about it.